Step one. Just
better. Yeah, good.
Step one, get high the glass from the chiller and check again. Make sure the glass is wasted and cool enough. Step two, brewing. Hold the glass 45 degrees under the nozzle and pull the top in front of you like this. Let the beer dry all your glass. And when the beer overflowing, show you up the glass. Slowly like this. And close. Step three, you the way skimmer. Skimmer the 45 degrees. And step four, check.
Oh, this one I've shown.
Now you can see the rest of the Heineken glass. Put the head of beer sit on the side of the stock.
It's okay now.
Yeah.
Put it down.
And check. Step four. And step five.
Step
five. Yeah. Just enjoy your Heineken.
I didn't show what happened to you. You have too much in the day, wow. Loaded out, and that was good.
I'm cheap.
Yeah.